Me and Pete were at his dad's house 25 years ago. We sat down to write our first song ever, and this is how it goes. I opened up my new can of sardines. One sardine started talking to me. I said to the sardine, how can I help you? I think you need someone to talk to. Give me a can of Pepsi. I need someone to help me. I'm locked up in a world of boredom. After we finished writing songs, we went to the mall. Riding in the back of his dad's car, we had it all. We must have sang that song a million times. It's so cool to have a song we wrote ourselves stuck in my head. So let's sing it again. I opened up my new can of sardines. One sardine started talking to me.
Sing it again.
I said to the sardine, how can I help you? I think you need someone to talk to. Give me a can of Pepsi. I need someone to help me. Locked up in a world of boredom. 25 years later and we still remember the song. Well, that's easy cause it's awesome and it's not very long. So let's sing it again. I opened up my new can of sardines. One sardine started talking to me.
Sing it again.
I said to the sardine, how can I help you? I think you need someone to talk to. Give me a can of Pepsi. I need someone to help me. I'm locked up in a world of boredom. I'm locked up in a world of boredom.
And that's the first song ever by me and Peter Toe. 1990 something.